It's Melissa here at Mom's Hacks and Repairs, and here are some dinner tips that help make things run a little smoothly, more smoothly, and just save time. So one of the first things I do is I use paper plates and plastic utensils for dinner. It just saves so much time cleaning dishes and putting clean dishes away. And then I also pre-plate our food so that when everybody's ready to eat and comes down to sit down, it's ready to go. So we also have chores for after when dinner is finished. So every kiddo who's big enough to help out has a chore to do. And at the end of the week, we switch the chores, so we just rotate through them so everybody has a chance to do them. And these two, we don't rotate through yet because enough of our kiddos can't help out. So the four that are on there are the ones that we do, and we just move the clips for the week after that. So it's really easy, and it helps me make that process faster so we can eat dinner and be cleaned up in like 30 minutes. So it's great.